After a little time, he suggested to the old man that practice of silence was a good thing occasionally.
"Of course it is," shouted the priest. "A very good thing, a very good thing it is, a very good thing indeed. I should know better than anyone, better than anyone. When I was young, I practised a vow of complete silence for 15 years, 15 full years, I tell you. I never spoke a word during those 15 years, not a word. I'm the man to tell you about silence."
And he proceeded to do so.
Moo in prison. A Japanese businessman saw a cast-iron chance to make a quick profit. He took the capital from a trust fund, meaning to return it almost at once. It happened that a spot check by auditors revealed what he had done. Though the venture was successful and the money was repaid, it was a serious offence, for which he got a sentence of 3 years' imprisonment. He was sent to a small prison in the north. He had done a little Zen training some years before, mainly as a means to strengthen his character. During the hardships of prison, he again took up the Mu Koan, which he had been given at that time by the teacher. In an article, which he wrote for a magazine, he described how the bad food, cold, and a brutal jailer made him think of suicide. But through the concentration on the Mu, he began to feel a sort of metal in himself. After a time, he found it recurring to his mind at odd moments during the day.